Hi guys! In this video I made the Austin Mini of Mr. Bean. Let me know in the comments down below what is your favorite car or series of a movie. I was lucky enough to partner up with Holsker & Watches. I received this beautiful watch, Fall Dusk. I love this company because they are making wooden watches, stone watches, watches out of all natural materials. They are beautiful and sustainable. Do you want your own watch? I can give you a discount code of 13%. Go to their website and use the discount code Yolien13. It is available until the last day of July. Go get you a watch, it's a perfect match. Let's get started. Okay, I'm sure you know the steps by now, after a few videos, but we'll start with cutting up the lumber into the right thickness. Transfer the pattern onto your lumber and cut it out on the bandsaw or scroll saw. If you want my plans, you can become a Patreon on my Patreon page. Cut the same layers at the same time using double-sided tape and sand the seats smooth. Glue the middle layers together. I'm using wood glue. You can use some salt so it won't slip. I'm not always showing my clamps, but use enough clamps on your projects. Cut the back seats of the car and the trunk flush on the bandsaw. My wheels have a diameter of 28 mm. Put them in your drill and sand them smooth with some sandpaper. Lay on your side to see where you need to drill the holes for the wheels. Drill 7 mm axle holes. Chamfer the edge of the outside layer on the belt sander. Glue the two outside layers together. Now you can glue on the sides. Measure the inside width of your car and make a groove and glue it in place. A fresh bandsaw blade, and I did not support the piece enough because the outside layer is just a half one. Cut everything flush on the bandsaw. Chamfer the edge of the roof on the belt sander. Sanding, sanding, sanding. A lot of sanding to do. Round over the edges of the roof. Give the bonnet of the car some shape. Round over the edges of the half layer a bit more with the Dremel. Round over the edges of the car, at the front and at the back. Make a front and back bumper. Now it's time to glue all the details in place. The bumpers, the lights, the mirrors. We'll be right back.
Finish with 3 coats of mineral oil and you're ready to display your car.
Did you like this video? Please give it a like, share the video with your friends, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my new projects. And I'll see you next time. Bye!